You guys ready for the 10th fight of the night? How about you, Mr. Carey? Are you ready? He says he's ready, and he's still running for the sexiest referee tonight. So, just keep in mind, we're going to vote later, I don't know, sometime. Whenever his ego tells us we can. Ladies and gentlemen, how about you in the back? We're ready. I got the thumbs up from Big Joey back there. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome out of the blue corner, John Wilcox! Together for Jeromy.
Swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I bomb. Chemo, drop the mixtape, this shit sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour would be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal, I did it without one.
I'm about my business. And now for the tail of the tape for the fighters standing to my left. He is fighting out of the bonafide tough guy corner. He is 21 years of age, weighing in at 149 pounds. He has an amateur record of 1 win, 1 loss. He represents the club in Lakeview, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for John Wilcox! And for his opponent standing to my right, he is fighting out of the National Guard red corner. He is 18 years of age, weighing at 149 pounds, making his amateur MMA debut this evening. He is an independent fighter. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Jeromy. And our beautiful cage girl, Nikki.
Yeah!
Thanks, sir. What'd you guys think of that one? For your winner, fighting out of the blue corner, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for John Wilcox and his opponent, Jeromy. Once again, right now, you're seeing a great show of sportsmanship. Jeromy, thank you very much. All right, I think I'm gonna call you Big John, just because Big John here. I'm here. I'm live in the cage with Big John Wilcox. John, you just won there by a guillotine choke. Who would you like to thank?
Everyone at the club, my family, my dad that's working on a state right now, and all you great fans. Thank you.